Welcome to Orion Assembly. Located in Lake Orion, Michigan, our manufacturing workforce is helping to advance our vision of a world with zero crashes, zero emissions, and zero congestion through the creation of electric, self-driving, connected vehicles and shared mobility services that will transform how we get around. During the next few minutes, we'll take a virtual tour of the assembly plant to show you how we build vehicles here. Assembling a vehicle requires thousands of parts, and we rely on hundreds of suppliers to provide everything from tires and seats to wire harnesses and batteries. Once the parts arrive at Orion, they head to the body shop, which is a lot like the first steps you would take in assembling a model plane or car. We use hundreds of robots to weld together and seal the many parts needed to frame the vehicle. Employees help sequence the parts before a robotic arm whisks the assembly off to be welded by another robot. In many ways, the body shop is a carefully choreographed robotic dance. Vehicles in various stages of assembly move along conveyors from one cell to another, where robots weld together the metal pieces and the vehicle takes shape. Before the vehicles leave the body shop, employees check each vehicle for quality. Here, they can remove any imperfections to the sheet metal before the vehicle bodies head to paint. Once in paint, the vehicle bodies go through a process to pre-treat the metal so it will accept the paint. Orion was the first GM plant in the United States to use a three-wet process, which eliminated the need for multiple ovens to cure each coating. The vehicle body goes through a pre-treat process, where it goes into a dip tank and robots apply sealant before other robots apply primer, paint, and a clear coat. Once the three coatings are in place, the vehicle body goes into an oven for the finish to cure. When the painting is completed, employees examine each vehicle, ensuring that each paint job meets our quality standards. Painted bodies are sequenced in a bank to fulfill dealership and customer orders. Before a Bolt EV body hits the assembly line, our material team has sequenced the orders for parts from our suppliers to ensure the vehicle can be assembled. As the vehicle body proceeds down the assembly line, first in trim, employees install wiring harnesses for lighting, safety, and other systems. They also put in weather stripping, carpeting, instrument panels, and seating. After the interior work is completed, we add the doors and send the vehicle off to the chassis area of general assembly. Unlike vehicles with internal combustion engines, electric vehicles need large batteries to power the vehicle, and the battery we use needs to be attached to the bottom of the vehicle. Since Orion built internal combustion engine-powered vehicles for most of its history, we needed to add a way to include battery installation. That's where our manufacturing engineering team got involved. For the Bolt EV, they created a process that sequences the battery near the assembly line. An employee removes the battery from its case and places it on a carrier that is pulled by an automated guided cart to a robotic cell, where it is transferred to another carrier that delivers the battery to the assembly line, where our employees bolt the battery to the vehicle. Once the battery is in place, the vehicle continues to progress through the assembly process, eventually being married to a chassis that includes an electric motor and axles and wheels. The chassis is built up in a separate part of the plant, where employees add parts to electric motors that will allow you to drive the vehicle. Using larger automated guided carts, the chassis meets its intended vehicle body at the right time. This allows us to build vehicles of varying configurations. Once married, the vehicle is almost complete. Employees ensure all the electrical systems are working and the wheels with tires are added before the finished car touches down on the flat track to be inspected and charged. The flat track is where employees check gaps, check fit and finish, and start the vehicle for the first time. After driving off the line, the vehicle goes into an alignment station where employees ensure the wheels, steering, and lights are all aligned. It's then on to the dynamic vehicle testing booth, where a computer has the driver put the vehicle through a series of tests before it is released to the care line for a final quality check. From there, the vehicle heads out of the plant and is scheduled for delivery to a dealership near you. Countless people are involved in making the vehicle a reality. From the designers who came up with the concept, to team members who build the vehicle, each Bolt EV we make is a product of many minds and hands. Engineering, finance, material, manufacturing engineering, logistics, marketing and sales are just a few of the occupations critical to the successful launch and production of a vehicle like the Bolt EV.
EV is like a light switch for power.
station. Take off. Walk the side to side.
Thank you. The Warren PPO Body Shop is the place where we build prototype bodies for all the future programs within GM's lineup. Our process is to make sure that these properties are built correctly, to identify issues and concerns, and to make sure that they're resolved and completed so when we finally give that product to the plant, they will have a seamless launch.
The plants were able to come in, provide their sequence of operations, knowing that once it reached their facility that they'd have a flawless startup, which was very important. This facility basically is used now for their first launch event. So when the plants come in, they have that opportunity to take that into effect, as well as all their learnings, back to the plant and strive for a launch that would be flawless.
The benefit to the customer is that they're going to receive a product that's going to have excellent quality, excellent fit and finish, and great reliability. We have just finished all the prototype properties for the Malibu and for the CT6. That's the next generation Cadillac. It's a very complex vehicle, multiple materials including aluminum, huge change in the process how it's built. And it's been a long launch, and it's been very successful, and we're very, very proud of it.
This is a marvelous opportunity for Pontiac. We look forward to this new investment. It should create much greater quality and better throughput for all of our plants and create a better product. So it'll be better for the customer. By having all the dies in one operation ready to go, you're able to streamline your quality process and give you a better quality part in less amount of time. Currently, we're working on the Volt 2016. As a matter of fact, we just set the dies for the roof. It went in really well. Everything looks good. It's going to be a dynamite-looking product. Here at Pontiac, we have a long history of producing high-quality outer metal. And it's really good to see a good car go down the road and know that I had a hand in fixing that and keeping the quality up good and right. And I think we can help the other plants by producing that same quality for them.
General Motors has been a key corporation throughout the history of the city of Pontiac. The Oakland Motor Corporation was originally founded here, which later became Pontiac Motors, which was later acquired by General Motors. So as General Motors grew, so did the city of Pontiac. This is definitely a positive for our city in terms of additional job creation, additional tax base revenue. It increases the general excitement in the town.
This investment of $520 million in the Atlantic Delta Township Assembly will continue to help us build on the high quality tradition of the GMC Acadia Chevy Traverse Buick Enclave that we've been building, but it also lays the foundation for us to continue with that tradition with all future products that we bring to the facility. This signifies the dedication of the quality that we've had in the Lansing region for many, many years, and just our continued investment to products that meet and exceed our customers' expectations.
Thank you. Drive it. Ladies and gentlemen, the legend lives on. I'm very pleased to present the beautiful 1 millionth Chevrolet Corvette.